We left 2 hours ago.
We're still in Salem.
And we're still in Salem.
We're supposed to be in Seattle.
We're supposed to be halfway to Seattle.
Yeah. Instead, we got Jamba Juice and McDonald's and Wingstop.
And a new car battery.
Oh, yeah, and a new car key battery. Mm-hmm. Car battery? An entire car battery. Yeah. Woo! I have not
locked. I want you for your key.
Okay. This lighting is the worst. What are you getting?
Disposable.
She's getting a disposable. This is the worst lighting I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh, hey, Maureen. You look great. You look so good. Wait, which way do we go? Home and living?
Yeah.
All right. Hello. Okay, we're gonna go get one.
Yeah.
Let me just get these. Oh, okay. Swag.
Probably cheaper.
And film. Should I get film?
Why not? It's $13.
Because I'm gonna be broke after these days.
I was gonna dump, but then
go
I
do
decided
it.
Not to.
I can't. You do it.
I can't do it.
Why?
Because I'm just gonna go.
Alexis.
Do it.
Damn.
I wasn't even showing your face. That's okay. Why are you staring at me like that? Creepo. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Stop. You're so weird. We got the stuff. Where is it? I'm gonna try setting it up. Is that it? Yeah. Got a car mount for my phone. It was like $5 just for this. So that we can like be cool. Huh?
Your car.
Whoa. 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 Okay. Oh, shoot. It's fine. I just dropped it on the floor. Okay, I can't see. Hi!
Oh my gosh.
So basically, that works.
You should have recorded this whole thing because I started so many times.
That's okay. Why I decided to finally do it.
Okay, we're going to try and be there at around 1, 2, 2 a.m.
Cheers! It's cheers.
Cheers!
Wait. Cheers!
Oh, I never texted him back. Hi, we will probably be getting there Shit. Hi, we will probably be getting there pretty late tonight. We are coming down from Seattle. We're gonna try and be there around 2 a.m. Is that good?
It's fine.
What do we want to listen to? Oh, this is what we're going to listen to.
Nope. I die a little. Watch your eyes.
solo since you went solo. Hole in the middle of my heart like a polo. This can mend your broken heart.
So Nicole almost just killed us.
No, I did it on purpose.
You still almost
this lighting
killed us.
Is so ugly.
Oh no, I'm buckled your phone.
Okay, we're gonna go pee in McDonald's. Bye. I'm gonna do that really cool transition. Are you ready?
Are you gonna cover the camera?
End it. Okay, we're gonna go to Seattle now. We made it. Okay, we're trying to go to the venue, but we're out of breath and it's not working. I'll update ya! So we found the venue, finally. I'm scared to go in.
Same.
I don't even know if this is.
Wait, hello?
Wait, I'm stressed. Is this it? Wait. Is this the... Oh, it says detour over here. We found it. We're less out of breath now, but still dying.
Where are we?
Oh, this way.
Where are we going? What? You found it?
It says detour. So I'm assuming it's still this way.
Cool. I thought you meant like somewhere over there. I was like, what the fuck? Where? Yeah, Billy.
My shoes keep squeaking. My shoes. Guys, we found another rat besides Maureen.
Hey.
Where did it go? I'm scared.
They
ran
over there.
Where'd it go? Sister.
It ran behind that corner.
Go follow it. Go home. No, Maureen.
I don't want to scare it.
You want to?
I don't.
Oh, I was like, what a cruel person.
Catch me.
I'll catch you if you fall, girl. Don't look down. I promise I'll be waiting before you hit the ground. Ain't gonna lie, it's a dream come true. You and me sitting here kissing on the moon.
Okay, our Uber is here. I love you.
Canada.
I love you. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Quick little backstory about this clip. Maureen and this girl, her name's Kessa, they used to have fan pages for the same person about 3 years ago and they knew each other. Maureen wasn't sure at the show that it was her, so she did some research for like 20 minutes and found out that it was her. So this is her confronting her about it, and this is what happened. Enjoy.
Okay, this is really weird.
No,
not really
it's
weird.
Not.
But I was looking at Melissa account and like.
Oh, oh my fucking god! No way! No! Are you serious?
Yeah, you're the like main
recall. Oh my fucking god!
How do you guys?
Girl.
She's,
yeah.
It's a listicles.
Are you kidding? How did you recognize that?
I like saw something on Twitter and then I saw you and I was like, wait, shit. And then I literally had to go back.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
I had to find my account and then I somehow, like, I just kept scrolling through people.
Holy wow. shit.
Like, that is so fucking funny. Damn.
So basically, it's 1 a.m. We got out of the show. We said hi to Lauren, and then she saw somebody that she used to know a long, long, long time ago, and they talked, and then we all talked in our car for like 2 hours, and we became friends, so that's cool. We have to drive 3 hours to Portland now. Okay. I'm not hungry.
I have to pee.
We're going to McDonald's because that's like the only thing open. But the only open one is 40 minutes away.
Because there's traffic. There's a place right there and I was just texting.
Marie! So yeah, we gotta drive to Portland. That made no sense for a second. But yeah, I'm really tired.
So I'll update you when we get there.
No, you won't.
I probably won't.
If I don't, see you in the morning. Gang gang.
Bye.
So basically, we're at McDonald's eating. It's 2:15.
I'm exhausted.
We won't get to Portland till like 5. I just pinched my fingers so hard it hurts. I'm listening to a podcast. It's Joe Santagato. And they're we're doing that thing where they go, and we look insane doing this. We're just like,
I think it's these two fingers.
Wait, I think I,
you hit my hand.
Oh, I got so excited.
I don't know.
We're gonna drive now.
Ew. So cute. Let me find the bathroom. Basically, it's 5 a.m. We just got here and we're gonna go to bed.
My pants are in butt.
You got a lava lamp.
What the frick?
Good night.
Good night.